When you look back at that triple play, it is the first one the Yankees have turned since April 17th, 2014. I caught up with Gio Urshela earlier today to ask him if he has ever been a part of a triple play before.
Yeah, a couple years ago, but that was in playing winter ball in Venezuela, but nothing like the one last night.
What's the level of excitement when you see that it actually happens and you get Chapman out of that inning?
Yeah, I was really excited about that inning, especially because the moment I game, the ninth inning, so that was an exciting moment.
Oftentimes when you see that, the third baseman is pretty much on the bag already, but that didn't seem to be the case with you. You had to take a couple steps. Are you surprised that you guys were able to complete that given what you had to do?
Yeah, I mean, just trying to make sure like we get one out. I see the opportunity to throw to second base, and then Odor make a really good throw to first, and we had the triple play.
Gleyber Torres once again came up big in a big situation. What do you think it is about that situation that it seems like he thrives when the game is on the line?
Yeah, his confidence is there. He's working really hard for those moments, and really happy for him.
What type of momentum does this team have right now? What's the confidence level like right now?
Yeah, always. Right. We've been working since the start of the season. I know we didn't start the way we want to, but right now we're playing like really good baseball, and we're trying to keep it the all season.
A couple days ago, a no-hitter. Last night, a walk-off and a triple play. Gio, what's going to be next for this team?
It's a blast. It's an exciting moment this year, so hopefully we stay like that all year.
And just how much fun are you guys having right now?
Really fun to play this game with these teammates.
Thanks, Gio. And you heard Gio Urshela talking about Gleyber Torres. It was his second walk-off of the season, fifth of his career. I asked Aaron Boone about Gleyber in those situations, and he said not only does he welcome coming up in those situations, but he almost prefers it. He really seems to thrive. The Yankees are hoping that continues this season. Gleyber, of course, is in the lineup today. Gleyber is in the lineup. DJ LeMahieu is not in the lineup. He has the afternoon off. So without LeMahieu, Aaron Boone decided that Luke Voit will bat leadoff. He spoke a little bit about what went into that decision.
He's a good hitter, knows the strike zone, has a really good chance of getting on base. And Luke actually always wants to hit leadoff. He always, he always is putting that in my ear to lead off, and I'm like, well, we have a pretty good leadoff hitter, but obviously with me giving DJ a day today, I actually felt like Luke made a lot of sense.